I'm starting a full outside snap from straightened level. First, I have to check my sight picture, my airspeed, and then initiate the snap with a crisp push on the stick. Then left rudder and accelerate the flick with right aileron and back stick, and anticipate the stop with opposite rudder, back stick, and then stick to neutral with the correct sight picture.